Would you lift up your two hands again this morning and join me to pray the curses of the Lord over the killers of the innocent in Nigeria? Wait a minute. I saw children sliced by the wicked men. United Nations youth have just written, to ask for immediate intervention of this genocide. You don't know the meaning? Now, wait a minute. All the security apparatus in Plateau, even the commissioner has just been removed and the Muslim put there. They are bent on genocide. They are bent on destruction of lives. Now, help me release, some fellows came and were cursing, they were mocking Elisha. He cursed them in the name of the Lord, and two sheep came out of the wood and destroyed them. Lord, destroy the destroyers. Trouble the troublers. Let their hiding places be unveiled. Let your judgment catch up with them. Now, help me pray. Curse them in the name of the Lord. Elisha cursed them in the name of the Lord, and heavens responded. I will bless them that bless thee and curse them that curse thee. Now, let your curse locate them this morning. Come and pray. Come and pray. We occupy a strategic position in the kingdom in this nation. Pray. 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 Let the Almighty God destroy the destroyers, destroy their household, destroy their generation, get them out of existence, remove their remembrance from the earth. Now, in the name of Jesus, help me pray in the spirit and curse them. Curse them in the spirit. Curse them in the spirit. Akaku katenota, beketu aleshagaro, babakia kataga, bekuka katakara. Yekredia, 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 zezusa baratange, babala katasanzo, breketua librada, yakuka tabratako, babie leketeko laketa, brekutangra kanabrada, bekitengre kelo brada, babala krakta narabule, bebola karatanga, bakute keletenda. Thank you, Jesus. The GOC is Muslim. Commander of Operations Lafia Dole is Muslim. The new Commissioner of Police posted yesterday was Muslim. Deputy Commissioner of Police in charge of Nigeria, Muslim. Deputy Commissioner of Police in charge of State, CID, Muslim. They are bent. These demonic, devilish people are bent. Now, in the name of the Lord Jesus, the curse of the Lord cast itself with them. We are not strangers in Nigeria. And I better tell you a story. You are strangers. Because you don't dare in people like this. Father, honor the words of your prophet and let judgment catch up with them. Let their roots dry up. Let the blood of these innocent children, pregnant women, let the blood of these innocent believers, Christians in their own homeland, be slaughtered by these wicked men. Let the blood of this individual be avenged upon them. Nigeria shall not become Syria. Any devil planning it, the God that I serve will hit at them. Now, God is angry with the wicked every day. Any pastor, any believer that is happy with the wicked is an ungodly man. Ungodly man! Any man! I don't care the office you hold. You are not angry with what God is angry with. You are a bastard. Now, Jesus, every sellout in your body, let it be made with judgment. Now, Christians are being persecuted, being killed by Fulani Muslims, and now Muslim security officers are sent to referee it. What an insensitive devil! Christians are complaining about the assassination of Christians, and then Muslims are now sent to go and oversee. you shall not make away with it. You shall not make away with it. You don't need permission to hit back at a robber. Christians, come awake. Come awake. We're not dummies. Come awake. Government is not by a group of people. It's government for the people, by the people. Let there be no sympathizer with these wicked people in this church. Amen. Because the curses we release may touch you.
Amen. 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 Amen.
If your baby is slaughtered, sliced, your baby, will you be hanging around like that? These wicked men are trying to test the ground to see how many people they can get to. You dare any further step, you'll be resisted with the forces of vengeance. Thank you, Jesus. Let all media people carry it. This is the voice of the Lord for the hour.
Amen.
The anger of the Lord against the wicked.
Amen.
And it shall land on their heads.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.